Gather round, order time, next track. July 2020, wrote it down. So basically, all the time when there are changes being made, it's a bit like that bit in the Matrix. When you see a black cat and you see it again, that's no coincidence, some change is being made. So they gather around all the time whenever they're restructuring and changing things. Yeah. So those are signs that we look for. But hear the track. Yeah, Randa. Yeah, nah, it's a bad tune. Yo, I like the second verse. Gonna take you farther than that, bring you from the darkness to light, introduce new concept of life and the existence we have. After all is said and it's done, we all starting from none. They are aware like we are, but they don't know who we are. I'm a magnificent man with a significant mind. Gonna start. Most of the time when you think you can't figure it out. So in Gather Round, I was thinking to myself that every time I want to see who is monitoring my mind, and let me tell you that right now, there's never been a time when there's no one who's monitoring my mind. Every time I test it, somebody gives me a reply. So I'm thinking to myself now, yo, that's why they Gather Round when they want to give you a reply. So whatever I do in my mind, I have to be aware of that. I see man with acronym in them and they restructuring them and then, yeah. So every time they want to make a change, and in July there was a major change that was happening in my personal circumstances. When this change was made, there was switching agents, I suppose, and they had studied me for a while and they were updating themselves. So now they had a complete overhaul and the signs were visible and you can clearly see them one. So they even turned up with loom, a portal loom for their bum hole, and they placed it right outside my room. So that was gonna be like an infection zone, just spewing out flu. Yeah, but I pointed it out and like I said in my mind, like I don't know. I'm delusional, so I can happily talk about things as long as I've examined them and thought about it. I'm comfortable with certain things, so I can express myself that way. And this is one of the delusions that I have that is at play. So in my mind, I look at it like how it was in the Bible, in the beginning when there was the war of Armageddon. So in that war, 66 of the angels stayed loyal to the Lord, and the other 33 went with the devil. So it's a bit like that in my mind. Everyone who watches your mind, there's gonna be like 66% of them who are on your side, and the other 33% will be on the other man's side. So it's a bit like that. So whenever I think and say things in my mind, there's gonna be people watching that, and most of them will be favoring me, and half of them will be like that. So when they also consider that, and this is why they are envious of my influence and that. So when they think that I'm too influential, like the latest movements that they have, and they want to be the one, so they try to attack my influence, and they think that it's all based online. But how does that make sense if people are seeing into my mind? So when would I be famous? I asked myself one time, as soon as I realized that the voices in my head are an audience I have. So that's what I'm saying. The audience is not going to be on YouTube. On YouTube, you can check my videos. I get 2 or 3, 4, 5 views on that. So the audience that they are harassing me for comes from actually being a victim to people who view my thoughts. So I don't know why they will harass me, because I don't know how or why people view my thoughts. Okay? So Gather Round was like that. So it was making a structural change, an infrastructural change, and science has started to pop up, which were suggesting that there is some kind of strategic change being taking place here. But it's all smoke and mirrors, you know what I mean? Yeah, cloak and dagger shit. So that's why I'm saying the acronym in it. Yeah. So Gather Round was just to remind me in future that whenever I see those signs, they're panicking for some reason and they've gathered information and they're adjusting to that. So I know that they watch me all the time. It's not just governments that watch my mind, even private individuals can. So NGOs or GOs, I don't give a fuck about that. I don't give a fuck what hat you're wearing. When you're in my mind, you must stay down. Out here, I'm like the lowest of the lowest. So, but in my mind, you must be the lowest of the lowest. Because, like, in my mind, it's a different sequel to how it is in life. So, whenever they're worried about us, what's coming out of my mind, they send military advisors, attaches, if you like, and they monitor my mind and they come up with strategy and that. So, in the last years, I'll say a 2-year period, they've been studying me hard, and they've sent various agencies to come around me, and I know I'm delusional, but I might be right. So, come around, yeah, it's that kind of tune where I really went into my delusional vibe, and you know, I was talking about the FRBs that they found, and the way they correlate to what I'm projecting from my mind, and if that was true, then I'll be something new, and that would be something for me to think about. So I really got delusional. I talk about things like I'm gonna really, if that's true, then I'm gonna excite that magnet that's spewing all the FRB signals, and it's gonna rotate up. So I was making up shit like that, but obviously I don't really believe that. I think I might be wrong, but I can't tell if I'm right, because the data that we find is all doctored and that. So when you look at let's say the Schumann resonance, we have they will see if there's something that's happened that they don't want us to find, they will actually cut out certain parts of it and they'll blank it out, and then you have to say, well, what happened? There was nothing on that time. So no, they're doing things like that, so I can't really see what's going on. I can only see when they react and they start to act shook, like they're scared of something. So that's what was happening, and I was like, why are they acting like headless rabbit? It's a headless chicken, I don't know, some kind of fucking animal that's mad. Yes. That's what I started to see, and I started to write about that, and I said, well, my delusions must be right, and the delusion I was having in my head at that time was the one concerning the earth and destruction of that. So would it ever be found? So anyway, let me stop right there. Yeah, I'm kind of trying to rhyme, but thinking about what I'm saying, so that I don't reveal nothing. So let me see. Yeah, that's it. I think I tuned down. Yeah, 7 minutes.